The NYPD is asking for help finding a Brooklyn teenager who's been missing since Thursday. Police say 14-year-old Jenna Hospedales was last seen getting on the G train at the Fulton Street station. The Brooklyn Techno High School freshman was last seen wearing blue jeans and a black jacket.